As much as 90% of Slovak citizens believe that they feed at least one Roma through their taxes. In fact, through your taxes and social contributions, you also feed several pensioners, mothers with children, one policeman, four civil servants, a railway worker, a road construction worker, doctors, nurses, students, farmers, and at least one disabled person or prison inmate. Don't feed the false belief that you feed mainly Roma. Social benefits for large families comprise less than 0.3% of the taxes you pay.